problem we have given, you are sitting on the edge of a horizontal disk that has radius 3 meter and it is rotating at a constant rate about a vertical.